York City, in a fucking hotel. She took my heart and she took my money. She must have said,